Okay, sometimes when you run a verification and scoring process through us, if you just give us emails, sometimes it'll come back where all the files are going to be in one file. So even the low, medium, and bad, sometimes it'll come all they'll already be separated. In this case, when you do get it in all in one file, you'll see here the subscriber score shows whether it's a low, bad, medium, or high, and then the email status, which if it's a hard bounce or if it's been verified, if it's a good one, and indeterminate means it's unknown. So this program I'm using here is called CSVED. If you do a search on Google for CSVED, the first result that comes up is the one for this software. It's free. You'll see the SJ Frank website. That's where you're going to want to go and get this. I highly recommend this. This can handle millions of records as opposed to Excel. Even Excel 2010 and beyond, it limits at 1.1 million or something. So the only thing, just remember, when you use CSVED, you need to go to Tools, Options, and over here where it says Column Sort, you've got to check to enable the left mouse click of sorting columns by clicking on the column to sort them. If you don't enable this, it won't sort. So this just means if I click on this column, all the emails will be alphabetical order. We're not going to use that right now, but I just want you to be aware of that. Okay. When you want to pull out or eliminate the bad unusable records, the first thing you want to do is take out all the bads. So this column right down here called Filter and Dupes, you're going to go to right here into the filter text, type in the word bad, you're going to hit Set Filter, and then you're going to pick column 2 because we're in the column 2. So now it's going to look for bad in column 2. When the filter is off, it's not going to show, but when you hit Set Filter, then it shows. Now, when you want to get rid of, when you want to delete them, you just hit Delete Filtered Items. Asks you if that's okay. You hit yes. It's running through the process right now. And the next thing we're going to do is, I'm going to run this process for the low because bad is 100%. You don't want to even mess with that. Low, it's highly recommended to not email to those. So let's take out low. And you see the filter is set, delete filtered items. Always make sure that column, whatever column your email addresses are in, make sure that's what's set. All right, now the next thing we're going to do is we're going to go, and now we're looking in this column, column 3. I'm going to check this box here. So what we're going to do is we're going to get rid of all the indeterminate from this column. This is going to be up to you. You could remove all of the, let's see here, all the mediums. If you don't want to mail to the medium is going to be totally up to you if you want to do that. You'll notice some of the mediums are going to be verified. That means that it's a deliverable email address. It just didn't score as a high. That's up to you. So at this point, you completely want to take out all the indeterminates for sure. So let's just do that. Let's go indeterminate and then set the filter. Let's delete in column 3. And you'll notice there's never a high, never has indeterminates. So now, if you want to remove the mediums that are verified, you can do that. I'm going to keep them though. And then we just save our file. So that's all you need to do in order to be sure that if you get all your results in one file, you utilize the CSVED, sort by column. You could do that, and just go through here and type in your bad keyword, your low keyword for column 2. For column 3, you're going to do the indeterminate. All right. Have a good one.